and we call this grazing livestock on forest land. Some are making that claim. I should say the government is trying to make that claim. I would say those are some very happy ducks. Beyond my fence, they sprayed with at least 100 gallons of Roundup. The difference is everything looks dead out there. Everything looks good in here. And I really don't think we've got any fire danger. And there's certainly no tree destruction going on, other than a bit of eating of the oaks. They didn't have to spray any Roundup on these oak trees. I gotta get back to work. So we will leave the happy ducks and little turkeys to browse to their content.